card set. Blank Ellis to serve. Blank. Low 15. Receiver's choice. Okay, Rikl, Klein. Rikl, Klein lead, 2 games to love. Thank you. 15. Lukas, Klein to serve. Martina. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Receiver's choice. Okay. fila. Rikl, new balls please. Klein, Rikl leads 4-3.
Yeah.
48-15.
Oh.
Martina.
Thank you.
set to replay our next time from them.
Thank you.
point for Klein Rikl. Minaur, Ellis. Thank you. Black 10, the Minaur Ellis. Thank you.
Welcome everybody to court seven
on a big day of action. I'm sure you'll agree for a boys doubles final. That's just about as good as it gets. So I could have watched another two sets of that. That was absolutely fantastic. Well done, boys. Absolutely brilliant. Absolute stars of the future. All four gentlemen that played this morning. First of all, I'd like to thank one important person. That's Francis Sawyer, who is the tournament director for the juniors here. Thank you very much, Francis. Put your hands together. And also our tireless linesmen and also our ball kids who just do a fantastic job. Well done again, guys. And of course, it's always important for our chair umpires to take home a little bit of silverware. It doesn't matter what final it is, the chair umpires do a terrific job. Luis Parada from Brazil was your chair umpire for the boys' doubles final. Well done, Luis. Well, as I mentioned, it doesn't get any closer than that, does it? 12-10 in a final tiebreak. Third set, could you please put your hands together and show your appreciation for our runners-up, Lukas Klein from Slovakia and Patrik Rikl from Czech Republic, our number eight seeds. Who'd like to speak? Obviously, boys, you're disappointed. It's hard to play in front of a home crowd like this, but it was a great display, lads. Well done. Put your hands together for the boys. Fantastic. Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, our champions for the boys' doubles final, Alex de Minaur and Blake Ellis. Don't be shy. Who wants to speak?
All right. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody who came out here to support. You know, you guys really got us through this match. We couldn't have done it without you guys. I'd like to thank all the coaches, all the S&C for just getting us in shape and, you know, getting us ready for this match. And I'd like to thank all the sponsors, our opponents for playing a great doubles. And finally, I'd like to thank Blake for really carrying me throughout this whole tournament. Thank you.
The perpetual trophy, it's a magic trophy, isn't it, to win the boys' doubles final. Congratulations to the Australian pairing of Alex de Minaur and Blake Ellis, and to our runners-up, Lukas Klein and Patrik Rikl. A great display, boys. Thank you very much. Stay with us on Court 7. We've got Legends Doubles, we've got Wheelchair Doubles Finals, and also the Girls Doubles Final is coming up on this court. So we'll see you a little bit later on. Thank you for your attention.
Good one.